Mindhunter is a period piece set in the 1970s, and it's a true story about two FBI agents who studied incarcerated serial killers to try to understand the psychological underpinnings of sexually motivated homicide.
Right.
So a lot of the famous guys that you would remember, like Charles Manson or David Berkowitz, the son of Sam, you know, they went into prison cells and they interviewed these guys.
And they're characters in Mindhunter.
They are.